First, you're going to hit the Windows icon at the bottom left and see this little gear here. You're going to click that. That's Settings. And go over to System and click that. And here you have a bunch of different options on the left-hand panel here. Make sure you're on the display section, which is default for me. And page down to display resolution. So right now I'm at as close to 1280 by 720 as I possibly can get because that's YouTube's output. My monitor actually looks much better when it's at this one. So you'll click the one that you want and it will show you what it will look like and will ask you to confirm. I'm gonna go ahead and do that right now. It's gonna mess up how this video looks, but I'm gonna just give you a quick look-see. So see, it kind of makes it much smaller text, which is much easier for me to read on this monitor, but you can see that it's changed the size. And it gives me a chance to keep the changes or revert. And since I didn't answer in time, it's going to revert, which is just fine by me. So if you do want to keep the changes, make sure you press that button before the timer runs out, or you'll just have to come back here and click it again. I hope this tutorial was helpful. If you like this style of video and you want more tutorials, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. And thank you for watching.